are painted under an underpass on Dundas Street in Etobicoke. They're depicting the Humber Valley Village area and the Kingsway era, which are two of the older prominent areas in Etobicoke. The murals are bringing a sense of community to the two areas and showing their rich history and heritage, as well as their connection with England and what the areas mean to people living in these two parts of Etobicoke today, and just bringing them back to the area's roots.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down,
and being a citizen of Toronto who lives in this neighborhood, it's been great to see these beautiful murals every time I pass this underpass, and just knowing that the community is coming together over the heritage of this area and remembering our past as we now move forward into the future.
So as a kid, when taking the TTC and passing Keele Station, this is how I would know where I was and how far left I had to get to a destination, because of all the graffiti outside of here. It's, you know, part of my childhood seeing this and then knowing where I was, and it was just like really cool. All the different colors on the walls, the figures, the shapes that, you know, as a kid, you really don't understand.
Yeah. Yo. All right, let me just kill this right now quickly. Super trippy, riding through the gritty inner city. Roll with the committee, handle your business or handle the pity. All I see is ass and titties and a bunch of hippie chicks that's ready to show me tricks. They're doing the splits, I'm all up in the mix. So quiet up your lips, I'm taking trips.
So now I understand that everything that's outside of Keele Station is someone trying to express themselves and tell others in the city maybe a story, maybe not, or just to see something beautiful when you're going past Keele Station.
Breathing you in when I want you out, finding our truth in a hope.
So from the murals in Humber Valley Village to this graffiti at Keele Station, it's all a story. Someone is telling a story, and it's just a way for the community to see something different when they look out the window or drive by.
I'm the fucking man, y'all don't get it, do you? Type of money, everybody acting like they knew ya. Go uptown, New York City, bitch. Some Spanish girls love me like I'm out with daughter. Tell Uncle Luke I'm out in Miami too. Clubbing hard, fucking women, they ain't much to do. Wrist playing, got a condo up on Biscayne. Still getting brain from a thing, ain't shit changed. How you feel, how you feel, how you feel?